Some of the things that I loved about the culture include the formalities. They're very polite and formal, and the language has what's called honorifics, where they place importance on people and things based on how they speak, and they show different levels of respect through their language. So it's a really interesting language and interesting culture. The food is very interesting. Of course, they have sushi, they have different types of sashimi and rice and fish. We were fed quite a bit by the members. In Japan, the main religion is Bukyo, which is ancestor worship. And when we were in the MTC and we learned about the commitment pattern, one of the things we learned was to build on common beliefs. So we would use the religion that was the main religion of the land, which is the Bukyo. That means ancestor worship, also known as Buddhism. And we would say, well, we also respect our elders. In fact, we like to do baptisms for the dead, and we would explain how we also very much respect our ancestors. And they would really like that, and we would build on common beliefs that way. And we would earn a relationship of trust with them that way. In Japan, they do like to wear their kimonos for very formal occasions. If you would like to buy a kimono, you could buy one, or even you can buy a simple version or an even a very more elaborate version when you go there. They traditionally only wear them for a very formal occasion, but it's not something they wear on a daily basis.